cheeky man. She fell for him and he come out. You little slink. You know the motherfucking slink you
are. Here we go.
Aye, here. I'm not telling you what it is. Me and Borden, I'm going to bring me best pal of Borden. You, me and Borden stay together. Me and you's going to get on here, dear, right? Right? Straight away, I'll bring Borden over it. And it doesn't matter who you go with, Borden, I'll go through the fucking lot of you. And Borden, you know Borden, you's going to go through every single one of you. Eh? Did ya? You're Borden, me, you're Borden, did ya?
What the fuck?
Chav, isn't it?
Stuff you see in Sunderland, this is going through on YouTube. That way.
You
got it! Get it!
He's shouting his head off, but he'll not fucking fight him.
Ah, you're a tough guy over a fence, aren't you? Congratulations, everyone. You're now famous. This is like the fifth time anything's happened literally on that part of the street where they're standing. It's like been fights or something, and it's been. Oh, it always runs. guy on the inside of the fence has got the upper hand anyway.
What did he do?
I don't know. They're my tools, and Brandon is fist like a fucking moron. He is a tool. This is class as Ashby. What's his class as Hendon? Can see. Just a bunch of boobs. Still down there now and on with the fucking view now. I think they're gone now. Well, that was interesting. Could have been a 15-minute video.